Alright, so I have started recording our session. Alright, so I just want to greet everyone once again. Good morning. I hope you have a wonderful day. So before we start, can we have a prayer? Can I ask Sir Badgy to lead our prayer today?
Okay, sige. Ako ulit?
Yes po, sir.
Sige. Tara, pray tayo. Lord, good morning. And we thank you for our time together sa aming art class with Teacher Melly, Miss Foyi, and all the staff and parents, and of course, our children. Thank you for the opportunity na meron kaming ganitong session so that our children can learn how to draw express themselves through art. Bless our time today and later sa batch 2. But thank you again for funding this. Thank you for the resources. Thank you for the people. And we thank you for our children. They are such a blessing to us. And may we also bless others with our children. Bless the rest of our day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 All right. Thank you for that wonderful prayer, Sir Badgy. Ikaw talaga favorite kong prayer leader. Kasi hanggang batch 2, pinagdadasal mo rin sila.
All right. Team tayo.
Opo. All right. So continuing our May theme, we did Santa Cruzan last week, right? I saw some of your artworks. I believe I haven't seen like everyone else's artworks. Maybe I'll check the Facebook when I can. Kasi I'm not really active in Facebook. So if you're posting it there, I'll check it maybe later. I also have problems accessing my Facebook actually. Pero anyway, okay. So kung last week at Santa Cruzan, today our theme is Flores de Mayo. Actually, I was researching kasi last time, nalilito ako. What is Flores de Mayo? What's the difference between Flores de Mayo and Santa Cruzan? So, I think Flores de Mayo is a celebration for the whole month of May. But it's kind of divided into two parts. Like, first part and the last part. So, ayun. So, Flores de Mayo is a Spanish phrase for flowers of May. Wow. So, let's talk about what it is. So, it is a festival held in our country, the Philippines, in the month of May. It is one of the May devotions to the Blessed Virgin Mary, and it lasts for the entire year. Yes, pero na-highlight lang siya ng May. Oh, Eli, what are you showing, teacher? Ah, your paper. Sige, very good. Don't worry, we're about to draw. Okay. So, I just want to share you how, while I share my screen. I just want to share to you guys my experience looking for photos for Flores de Mayo and Santa Cruzan. Nagulat ako na halos walang drawing for Mama Mary. Eh, it's a celebration for Mama Mary. Halos lahat lang naka-emphasize yung mga gowns, yung mga designs. So, nawala yung essence ni Mama Mary. Kaya, gusto kong ibalik yun. So, for today, I want us to create an artwork for Flores de Mayo that is Mama Mary-centric. Okay po? Okay, wala kayong choice. Ako si teacher. Joke lang. Alright. So, on your paper, so make sure this one is patayo. So, it's portrait. As you can see on my screen, right? Hindi siya diagonal, hindi siya side. Nakatayo siya. Ayan. So, what we're gonna do, okay, so for you guys, I want you to use your pencil first, okay? Scratch muna tayo. I mean, not scratch. Sketch. Okay. All right. So for today, si Mama Mary na idodraw natin, wala sa gitna, nasa side. Because we're gonna draw a scene. All right? So there's going to be Mama Mary with two kids na nagbibigay ng flowers sa kanya. Kasi 'di ba nakalagay siya sa parang karosa ba 'yon? Is that the term? Pag sa parade. All right. So let's draw Mama Mary. And our art style again will be minimalist with color blocking. All right? Okay, so minimalist tayo. So for the face of Mama Mary, an oval is enough. Sorry, let me fix that. Okay. Oh, I forgot to play the music. Let's continue. Ayan. The reason for my music is to cover the sounds of the baby in the house. It's not my baby, it's my brother's baby. But our rooms are kind of joined together. So kahit nakasara ang door, naririnig natin sila. Alright, so we'll draw an oval sa may bandang upper right. Okay. Upper right hand corner of the paper. And then the neck. Oops. Ayan. Very simple. Even if simple, I think I still wanted to have a lot, like, more than usual na the details for Mama Mary. Because it's Mama Mary. Oh, wait lang. Sino yung mga na-disconnect? Okay, I hope they come back. Last, yesterday pala, I didn't have internet for the whole day. So sad. Because brown out sa amin. Ayan. Mama Mary is a very simple woman. I think growing up, she was one of my ano ba, idols. I mean, hindi naman idolatry. Pero growing up, she's one of the holy people that I look up to. Okay, so this is just the base of Mama Mary. Putol yung gown niya, sorry, not gown, yung damit niya, because we're gonna add flowers. Okay, so for the flowers, I want you to draw thin rectangles like this. They're kind of diagonal. Okay, if you can make them thin, better. That's in different levels. So, ito diagonal sa taas ng konti, diagonal sa baba. Ayan. Medyo straight. Kung ano ang kasya sa ating paper. Okay. Oh. Hi, Tita Foy. Hi Brian, I like your pirate ano ah. Wala wala, okay lang yun Brian. Hindi mo ibalik. Ayan, we have a pirate in our midst. Good morning Tita Foy.
Good morning.
Alright, how was your meeting?
Global meeting.
Are you still in the meeting?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sige po.
So it's okay. Just
observing and supervising.
Pag earphone ako and then
and you're muted. Okay po.
Nax.
Grabe. Ang tawag dyan, multitasking. To the next level. All right, sige po. I will not bother you anymore. All right. So, yung mga sticks, these are actually stems, and we're gonna draw different types of flowers. It's up to you if you have a favorite flower. So I'm just doing different flowers. I have a rose. I have whatever this is. These are not real flowers. Puro invento lang. Ano pa bang flower? Oh, let's make a heart flower. I invented a flower when I was 7 years old. And this is how it looks like. Ayan. Let's draw leaves. The leaves are kind of detached from the stem. Like that. It's actually double purpose. Because it also serves as your background. O, diba? Minimalist, pero... Dami rin siyang ano. Ayan. Something like that. Ayan. This is not going to be a cloud. Pero we're gonna draw like lang, like a cloud. This will be our background for the plants. Ayan. Is it making sense na? Ito yung flowers. Alright. What is next? Alright, so now we're gonna draw the arm of Mama Mary. The arm. Isa lang. Arms. And her arms are open wide. Because she's very accepting and caring. Diba? The best mother. Role, like a role model for a mother. Ayan. For the hand, very simple lang na ganyan. Ayan. Wow. That's too thin. Ayan. Alright, syempre, we're not gonna forget about her hair. So, her hair, I think, is just like this. And then, she has a bello. Not bello na, ano ha, company. But bello like this. Oops. Ano ba yan? Teka lang. Let's have it long. Ayan. Something like this. Alright. And then next, we're gonna draw her halo. Of course. Her halo. Ayan. Alright. So next. So we're done with Mama Mary now. So next is we're gonna draw two kids giving flowers. So we're gonna draw them in this area. Alright. Kaya tayo may space dito. So, for the first kid, let's draw a hair. Maybe I'll do the taller one? No, the smaller one muna. Okay. So, very simple lang yung hair. Ganyan lang. And then yung face. Tapos, let's draw the body. The t-shirt. Ganyan. Bibigay ng flower. And then the arm is kind of folded like this. Holding a flower. Ta-da! Oops, that's too long. There. Something like that. Oh, diba? Ayan. Kasi diba usually kids offer flowers. Pag dumadaan si Mama Mary doing Flores de Mayo. Okay, what else? Ooh, another kid. Let's make it the ate. So for the ate, let's draw half of the face. Lagyan natin siyang bangs para maiba yung hairstyle. Oh, long hair. Crystal! Okay, she's late. Alright, and then same lang nung kid. The other kid. Yung nga lang overlap. So, let's put the hands here. Tapos may flower din silang hawak. Ibahin natin yung flower. Oh, social tulip. Sang bansa to? Ayan, tapos nakadress yung kid. There you go. Alright, Chrisel is joining us. Chrisel. I'll explain everything in a while. Once your audio is connected. Alright. So this is the main thing. And then we'll just add a bit of background. Kasi diba may pageant. Hi, Crystal. Can you open your camera? Ah, sige po. Mute ko lang po kayo, ha? Ayan. Ano na tayo? Okay. And then, syempre, andito pa rin yung dalawang, pero hindi natin lalagay yung details. Ayan. Kasi diba may ganyan sila. Tapos puno ng flowers. Ayan. Ang saya ng minimalist, no? Ayan, flowers. Mukhang popcorn. Ayan yung parang karosa. Alright. So, I think this is it. Okay, so, once you're finished with your drawing, you can trace it with a marker. Alright po? Yung marker, it can be any color, but if you only have black, that's fine. Alright, and I think we're ready to color. So once again, after drawing, let's do color blocking. So for color blocking, I want to do Mama Mary's halo first. So it's a yellow thing here. Oh yeah, before I move on, is everyone able to follow? Do you have any questions, po? Questions, clarifications? Wala naman po? Okay, mukhang wala naman. Anyway, if you have questions po, feel free to unmute yourselves and don't be afraid to be heard. Alright, coloring time. So, for the halo of Mama Mary, gusto ko ma-off ng konti yung color. Usually, alam nyo naman. Like this. Diba? Hindi tayo inside the lines magkulay. Pero, hindi naman lampas-lampas yung color inside of the yellow. Ayan. Tapos, brown. I want brown for the hair of Mama Mary. I'll just zoom in. I hope that's okay with you. Gusto ko sa loob lang yung color. Ito, sa labas. There you go. And of course, the infamous color of Mama Mary. Light blue. Or baby blue? Powder blue? I like... Ayan, medyo out siya. Same with the arm. There you go. May tanong po ako sa inyo mga mommies. Nanonood po ba kayo ng YouTube video ni Tony Gonzaga? Oh, who's teacher? Oh, who is this? I let her in na rin. Ah, Aaliyah. Hi, Aaliyah.
Hi.
Hi, Aaliyah. Good morning. So, brief recap lang po for Chriselle and for Aaliyah. Okay, our theme today is Flores de Mayo. And as I said earlier, parang walang drawings for Mama Mary kapag Flores de Mayo or Santa Cruzan. It's always the gowns. That's why I was thinking, it's a celebration for Mama Mary. Why not draw Mama Mary, right? So, here we are. So, the scene here is, para siyang, ito yung parade. So, Mama Mary is here. in front, and then there are two kids giving flowers. They're giving their offerings to Mama Mary. Tapos yung background natin, yun na yung ano, mga nakagown. Pero we didn't have to draw the details because, you know, our center is Mama Mary. Ayan, so I'll hide the colors first. I'll just send a screenshot kasi baka with the colors, hindi na makita nung iba. I'll send this to Tita Foy so she could send in Facebook. Para, this is for Chriselle and for Aaliyah. Mommy Odette? Where's Mommy Odette? Mommy Odette, yes. You know the drill naman po, no, with Aaliyah. You draw it first and then she trace it with a marker.
Each end na lang pwede po yung ano, yung walang color.
I'll send it po. I think I'll send through Viber. Sige po.
Thank you.
Alright. Aha. Tapoy, I'll send you something. Control. Ay, hindi pala control Vito. Wait. Asa na yun? Screenshot, drag. Ayun. I think si Mommy Odette nag-message rin sa akin dati. Ayun, OJ. Ayan. Para si Mommy muna magdo-drawing tapos trace. Hi, Eli. Are you taking a break? That's okay. Okay, where are we now? Okay, I'm back to Photoshop. Let's color. Okay, so this is like just the main color for Mama Mary. Yes. I agree, Tita Foy. Okay, well, let's do the flowers. So for the flowers, Okay, nabunod si teacher. I want pink. So okay, so I'll just draw it here outside. Ayan, oh, diba? And then red for this rose na mukhang tulip. Okay, and then I think I want to make this one yellow, same as her halo. Ay! Kasi mukha siyang star. At si Mama Mary ang star talaga ng event na ito, hindi yung mga gowns. Kaso tayo mga tao nakakalimot sa mga importanteng bagay. Boom! Well, no one is perfect naman. Pero it's good to have, you know, a friendly reminder sometimes. Okay, I think I want orange. Yeah, for the last flower. Ayan. And then I'll choose yellow green. Ayan. Again, pala parents, ha? If you don't have the exact colors that I have, that is fine. Okay po? You know naman, I'm using Photoshop. I have all the colors in the world. So, ayan. So, something like this. Ayan, oh, di ba wala sa loob ng line? Okay lang yan. Ayan na. And then, let's do dark green. That's not dark. Okay. Ayan. And then we'll add more outside of the actual leaves, o diba? Para mas maging mukhang full ang ating ano ba to, bouquet. Ayan, I'm just drawing it first. I'll fill it in later. Ayan. And then zoom out. And then for the kids, sige, gawin na rin nating brown ang kanilang hair. Tapos, syempre, as cliche as it sounds, pink ang dress ni Ate Girl. And then, gawin natin dark blue ang damit ni Kuya. There you go. Then more flowers. This red yung sa boy. Yan, very simple lang. And then for the carosa, I'll get a light purple, almost lavender. Tapos ganito lang. Hindi sila yung center eh. Si Mama Mary ang ating center. Ayan, very simple lang. And then, I think, teal for like the bottom and other parts. Ay, mali. Sorry. Ayan, and then I want a bit of yellow orange for the background. Kasi mainit sa Philippines. Ayan, something like this. So very simple. So this is the finished version, okay? I hope everyone was able to follow. Ayan. And for those who are taking a break, that's okay. You can continue later when you're in the mood. Ayan. So, ano ba? Okay. Alright, so I think, yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson, everyone. So before I end today's class, can I ask everyone to share them their artworks so I can take a picture and show to my bosses. I'm kidding. Picture tayo. Eli! Eli, do you want to take picture? Picture tayo, and then you can take a break. Ayan. Oh, at least, diba, you were able to draw. You can trace it later na lang. Okay, how about Nathan? Hi, Nathan. Did you draw today? Asan si Melo? Hi, Melo. Can I see? Hindi ko kita eh, yung background lang nakikita. Nathan, very good! Very good, Nathan! Oh my goodness! Nagiging consistent ka na, ha? Very good! Okay, wait lang. Aba, Melo, nag-color na! Ang galing, ang bilis! Alright, so I know si Sir Badging hindi magpapakita. Okay lang yan. Chriselle? Are you there? It's alright if no. That's also fine. Okay. So I think... Okay, How about Aaliyah? Can I see your work? Ayan. Oh, printed, diba? Ayan. Sige, yan muna. Tsaka natin pakita yung traced. Okay. So, okay, everyone, show me your artwork so I can take a photo. Okay, Mello, very good. Nathan,
nag-iit lang kasi.
Ano po yun?
Bakit di namin makita sa sarili namin?
Ah, ayun. Apo, no problem po. Okay lang po. Apo, no problem po. Oh, sige. Oh, asa na si Nathan? Nathan, gusto ko makita yung work mo. Nathan, baliktad ka. Nathan, ayan, maayos na Nathan. Ayan, okay. Okay, Brian, where's your work? Brian, come on. Ayan, okay, 1, 2.
Yo, nakita na si Chriselle.
Hi, Chriselle! Alright, I'm just taking picture. Alright, there you go. Thank you, everyone. For today's class, I hope you learned a lot and you discovered my sentiments about Santa Cruzan. So anyway, I'll be sending the photo in Viber po. So you can see in FB groups. Okay po, I'll see you all next week. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!